I'm Sir Tapped Up, and welcome to back to Let's Play Diaries of the Spaceport Janitor. So I heard from the developer that no, there is in fact no fail state. Achievement unlocked, boah! Okay. Good morning, today is on day. So the game's been updated. You need to gender shift, look for a gender kiosk. Okay. I'm all shploopy. I guess I was kind of starving when we left off, weren't we? Well, I need to change my gender, Parker, calm down. Cats. Always getting in your way when you need to change gender. What's going on here? Get my payment. Thank me for my mail. View my current luck index, -37. Alright, pray and exit. Alright, let's get that gender shifted. So like I said, the developer, there actually was an update. Exit? There you go. Clean up trash to... Yeah, there was a... Oh, there we go. You need to gender shift! Chevy Apartments. He was just talking about this glitch on Twitter today. Trying to intentionally glitch stuff. What is this? Oh, spoiled food. Oh, you can eat it. I shouldn't eat it, though. Wait, what's this? Adventures wanted. Take one. How do I use that? Hello, ma'am. Do you know where to gender shift? I think my brain is... You have been saddled with a dread fate, custodian. No, we already heard this. Let's get a food. Parky. I need food, Parker. Bring me pictures of Parker. I mean, Spider-Man. You made me mess it up, Parker. Would you please not stand on my table? I'm pulpy and bitter, so I've heard that more expensive food is better. I can't buy very much, though. So I don't think I want the paste. Ooh, smut. Can I take... Aw, the smut is expensive. I need your cheaper smut, you know? Why do I have to pay for smut anyway? Skitterer spine. Can't eat. Incinerate. Where's the gender kiosk? These don't look like gender kiosks. Parker, please get down. You're gonna trigger my allergies. Parky, please. There you go. So I have no idea where a gender kiosk is or what it looks like. Ritual staple. It's probably not good to, blue luck token. Put it good near water for good luck. Keep. I put it. It's already kind of near water, but I guess let's put it here. Parker, I need a gender shift. Calm down. Ma'am, do you know where to gender shift? Hey, janitor, do you need some more eyes?
Eyes?
Yeah, eyes to get into the dungeon. Just for fun, you know? The dungeon. Yeah, this whole planet's covered in underground labyrinths. So, loot. Are you new here? Did you say eyes? Yeah, eyes. I'm almost set. Last time I was in a gender. She's got rainbow swords! I don't have rainbow swords! Everyone in this place is luckier than me. Spells watch. You can just combine these to cast spells. It creates a stream of acid! Hell yeah! What do you got? Tasty filling produce at reasonable prices. Holy shit! That's not reasonable! Go to hell! 5,000! I hate you, produce wholesaler. What do you got? Sarcastic grocer? That's where I shop. The sarcastic grocer. Yeah, I totally want to buy a 5,000 credit satchel of ash-cured Borden berries. That's exactly the kind of price I want to pay. Thank you. That's right, Parker. I'm being sarcastic. You can tell it from the tone of my voice. Sorry, Parker has lots of comments today. Pray for luck. Can I leave an offering? Drop your offering on the ground in front of the statue. I don't know what you want, Sparker. What is this? I have a spell swatch. I don't know what that did. Oh, look at this guy's eye! Oh, wait, that's not an eye. That's a scythe! She's got a scythe with an eye on it! Why is everyone so cool and I'm so awful? It's just like real life. I pray at the Shrine to Vala every day before the sun is up. No one can beat me in a fight. I'll take your word for it. Ugh, don't you people know where a gender shift terminal is? Did I read your fate? I already know how awful my fate is. I don't need your help. Where are these gender terminals? Excuse me, sir. Do you have any genders for sale? I need one tumbler worth of gender, please. Sir. Fruits and berries. Oh, come on! Is that snot? Oh, I thought it said snot preserves. But what is with these $5,000 spoop berries? I can't afford spoop berries that are that expensive. Oh, these people suck. I'm having an aneurysm and these people are giving me $5,000 spoop berries. Cord! Okay, I can't eat that. I was excited by the price, but then I realized I don't think I can eat that. Ugh. Air Atlero bread. Bold spicy flavor, but the crust is razor sharp. Oath bread. That sounds delicious, but slime bread. Hmm. Excuse me, do you have a gender? Do you have any genders for me? Cord. No, I need. I have no idea what a gender booth looks like. Yeah, kebabs. Weevils. Okay, I need. Go there. It's always weirded you out a little. Spaceport delicacy. Street fried egg. Okay. I think I need more expensive food. Length of wire. Didn't you just mention potions? I don't think these are potions. Yeah, those are not potions, ma'am. Filling produce at reasonable prices. They actually seem pretty good. Deliciously sharp bite, but a texture like skin blades. I'm not sure I want that. These are still not potions. Holy crap, that is a lot of imp dust. But no. I still love this game's aesthetic so much. I like the glitchiness too, but I think it means I'm dying. But instantly. Well, not dying. Like I said, you can't really die. Make out a few old SCM phrases. Sir, I'll leave that as an offering somewhere. Are you a gender terminal? Fresh nutrients. I don't think this stuff is like even worth buying. High quality goods. Stained cloth. That's some high quality crap right there, my friend. I found a gun, but it's alive. I probably shouldn't burn something that's alive. Where's these gender kiosks? Are you a gender kiosk, sir? Candles. I don't need candles. You people suck. All right, what's this? Mud encrusted junk. What's this? What's this label? Ruined lantern. There's only so much stuff you can incinerate per day. It's a little romance. Sure. Food. I don't need food. I need genders. I consist on gender. Or subsist. You know what I mean. Words. Gender! That's what I need. Give me some genders. Gender sold here! Enter credit sigil. Spirulidif. You can use this gender shift. This will give your skin nice sharp thorns. Oh, this one allows you to harvest gender from the sun's energy. This one gives you a cool healing skin taste. Warning, doing unauthorized genders is strictly prohibited. Removes all trace of gender. If you use that on Tumblr would just be completely gone. Nothing will be left. I think I want to harvest gender from the sun's energy. Eat it. Do you eat them? Your gender is now unclassified? You feel amazing. Hey! I guess all I needed was some gender. Alright, I can deal with that. Scrap metal. Let's incinerate that. What's this? Oh, that's just my money. Why is my amount of money listed on my house? That seems dangerous and classist at the same time. Whatever. Hello, ma'am. Statue of Beb. Let's pray for luck. I could definitely use some. No fun to kick. I'm assuming the game like progresses so that like as your luck goes up, you get more and more money and stuff. And you know, it's pretty much an upwards path, even though it feels like you're basically garbage at this point. I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Aww. Worthless. What's this? Twisted rebar. Ruined lantern. Mud encrusted junk. Clay bottle. You've heard they have coins in the sentence. Not this one. Stained cloth. Lots of stuff to incinerate. I feel hungry. Okay. Do you got any? Can't eat. I don't want to kill it. What are you selling? Cutlery set. Candle crown. Was this food? Oh, no, that's candles. Don't eat the fruit candles. Equals true. Wait, what did he say? High quality goods for sale equals true. Equals true. It's trade? Wait, can I sell things? Ah. So you can sell things, but not... I don't have anything sold there. I feel hungry. Okay, I'm gonna buy the most expensive thing. This will get me through the day. I feel uneasy. Oh, come on, bro. I did the thing you told me to do with the other thing. I feel so tired. Same. Where's my house? I still kind of forget where my house is, to be honest. Gender! Is the gender stuff new, or... Ever since I started visiting the giant blade of Vixrine every morning, I've won great at the lotto shrines. Oh hey, we should visit the great blade of Vixrine. Oh my gosh, she has a fedora. No, it's not a fedora. It's one of those fancy lady caps. She's got a freaking drink! Look at her! She's fancy as hell. Of course, all luck tokens bring luck, but what luck depends on the color of the token. Okay, it's time to sleep. I'll pray for some more luck. My house was in the green place, right? Oh, let's trash this. I think the amount of things I can incinerate seems to be going up. Most disabled. Low battery, there we go. Okay, now I can go to bed. Oh, smut. How dare you dangle smut before me when I can't purchase it. Alright, here is home. Alright, well, we got our gender changed, so that is a successful day. The sewer dungeons hold many secrets. Yeah, like getting me frickin'... Also, my character seems to be the same, isn't she? Or whatever. You know what I mean. Alright. Write what you did today. On day. I still can't type! Wait. What? Okay, wow. Never, I'm just gonna call today... Tumblr. How do I? Yes. Finish writing and sleep. I'm pressing the right button. Finish write and sleep. No! How do you- ugh. Okay, if you use your mouse, long day no pay, rags to worse riches. Rags to worse rags? Long day no pay. What is this? This looks bad. I'm not familiar with the type of thing that I'm seeing. What? Is that bad? Good morning, today is Spring Day. Feel a little hungry. Is that... excuse me, you're inside my interface. Need sleep recharge. I just want to see you at long day no pay. Complete one day. Excuse me, I already got that. Incinerate each of one to your currency spendthrift, huh. I gotta find smut. I'm a little hungry. How much do I get paid? Receive payment. Oh, 15. You luck. Negative! My luck went down! There. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go find the rainbow sword lady. What's this? Oh, it's gush. Guts have been pushed out. Hello, Mr. Ant-Man. Have you been to the spaceport lately? Even if the pilot is back. The famous Hurricane Adventure travels the sector looking for treasure. Cool. Zoom zoom. Okay, I don't need any more gender. Hello. There's a few adventurers hanging around the ziggurat. Tukrens, big spiky metal spumulus, chainsaw hand, flamethrower hand. Can't miss him. Sounds like I don't want to. Spaceport? Where's the spaceport? I have no idea which way the spaceport is, but it seems like I'm supposed to see this person. Let's visit the giant blade, I guess? Is that the spaceport? That seems... It's like an arena. No, that's not- that's the giant blade. The giant blade is supposed to bring luck, right? Right? Container. That is sealed- oh, it is green. I don't know how to open it. What's this? Do you need some more eyes? Eye of Beb. Eye of Beb is 33. I can't afford that. What's this? It's a trading card. Oh. Whatever, let's incinerate it. I think maybe dropping that coin gave me bad. Maybe I should have offered the coin to one of those people. Oh, Lotto Shrine. Except today's gift, Fetish of Helvlena. Yes. I think I need to collect all the fetishes, right? Or are those statues? It's been a little while. Peapod jelly. Eh, I can't afford anything like that. I think I need to starve myself and then get some smut. Because the smut is expensive. Oh god, you're horrifying. Oi, oh sweet, I got some trash I could eat right here. No way, creep and dot dot dot. No way. I ain't learned to take a call. I just got street harassed by a shark. Enter credit sigil. I can't keep, you know, quote unquote, eating, quote unquote, food and still perform my function to society, you know? These millennials think they can, you know, eat food and stuff while doing their jobs? I don't think so. I think if you really want to do your job, you need to starve. Hey, baby, you know, Ragmath, want to do that trick for me? That's none of your business. I was just asking, Mav. His name is Street Creep. Why are there all. Why is everyone a Street Creep today? Are you a Street Creep? Are you the spaceport? No, this is another gender depot. Every gender must go. Are you a Street Creep? I guess the walking ones you can't talk to. Am I supposed to be going to see some guy? I guess this is the spaceport. It's got like the stingray. Whoa. Oh, this is definitely the spaceport. Whoa. Hello. I'm gonna just pray for luck. All day, every day. This has to be the spaceport, right? It's got the lifty things, like in an airport. Spaceports are obviously like airports, because they're both ports. Okay, I don't see this guy with a chainsaw hand and a rocket launcher, like, flamethrower hand. Whatever. Let's see how expensive the smut is today. Excuse me, sir. Lucky Dartine. If you're not sure which goddess to worship first each day, Beb is a safe bet. Why? Beb is the goddess of luck, you know? And luck affects everything that happens to you. Oh, so it's Beb. I gotta find Beb. Are you Beb? You're Beb! Okay, where's Beb? Okay, I need to find this place relative to my house. I think my house was right near the smut place, which is a very convenient place. I'm gonna need, like, save up for, like, 3 days to get enough crap. Oh, hey. Put it near plants for good luck. I don't have room? Let's just incinerate that. Let's keep the green luck. Wait. Beb is near plants! Beb, I'm gonna leave you an offering. No, not that one. No, Beb, don't. Beb, no. Give. There you go. Do I have any other offerings for Beb? You're not Beb. What is this? I don't know if you want that. I hope that sound doesn't mean I'm like getting negative favor by not leaving a thing. What are you? Remember some garments for sale. Stained cloth. Spectacles! Way too big for your face. Also three eyes, but you know, minor detail. Okay, I thought maybe the Eye of Beb thing was like hinting me to do something with that guy, but I don't see anything relevant to do. What's his label? Popstar poster. The text is getting glitchy. Rusty key. Dungeon divers bring back scrap loads of these. Keys is probably used to drop. I think it's crap. It feels empty. Can't open it. It's probably fine to incinerate that. Rotten egg! Definitely incinerate that. Red scroll. You don't really want to. Let's leave that. I have no idea what I'm doing. Tanner. This light is green. You know what? Let's just leave that one be. I don't want your eyes of Beb. Beb can keep her eyes. She's traditionally lit for Onos. I'll keep that. I'll give that to Onos, I guess.
Zoom zoom.
Zoom zoom. I feel hungry. Your body feels weird and itchy. I just gender shifted yesterday. I figured that I picked the worst gender, didn't I? I just knew it. Oh, I'm all bloopy. Woo! Okay, I have no idea what's going on. Time to trade enchantment? No, I don't. All kinds of baked goods. Wait, I need to find some stuff that I can sell. Hello, nasty shark. Bolts of cloth, spectacles. Oh man, they have awful sales. Okay, I just need to burn stuff and not eat. Fresh deliver snack bar wrapper. Incinerate that. What's this? Bar probably burned out and started to crumble. Incinerate? I don't have enough money for a new gender today. Okay? What's this? Eh, let's just burn it. Housing flyer. Don't need that. Rancid flesh junk! I can eat the rancid flesh junk! Yeah, I'm gonna not do that, though. Oh, hello. Statue of music, drugs, and celebration. Tall and lithe. I just need to pray to Beb a lot. Leave candles in your shrines for luck! Here, here. Have your candle. I think there was a specific person I was supposed to give one of these to. What's this one? Onos. You're not Onos, are you? You're thittable. What is this? Bathroom bark. Okay, I'm low battery. Okay. Let's go home. Are you a scorpion? And that's just trash, I guess. Like environmental trash, not like the Bernie trash. Green? Is green home? Is the world sideways or is it just me? Oh hey, it's the bank! The lotto! Okay, we need the lotto. Test my luck. Oh, I can gender shift! Oh yes! My gender's now cuddle slut! You feel amazing! Cuddle slut is actually my gender? Okay, let's not enter the sewer dungeons. That was bad. Cuddle slut is the best gender ever. Alright. I should probably go home.
I'm a cuddle slut, Parker.
That's right. I have no idea where my house is. Should probably learn one of these days. Don't you honk at me! Oh my gosh, it's one of those- it's a horseshoe crab. Like, car. Where is my house? Are you Onos? I don't think you're Onos. I'm gonna pray for luck, though. I need so much luck, you people. Or you goddesses, rather. Is this home? It's right near the smut place, right? And the spaceport. I still need to learn my, like, alien- Oh, it's right behind the smut place, okay. I'm not sure what all these sounds I'm hearing are. They seem dangerous. Alright. Shut up. What's this? Have the statue of Beb and this. Oh hey, that's Beb! What is this? No, I meant what is it? Right, I'm just gonna store all my crap for now. I feel hungry, I know! You know what? Shut up. I don't need you judging me. I'm gonna just starve to death. I can't go to bed yet. But I can't do anything either. I guess I should just pick up stuff to maybe sell, potentially. Oh, my crap gets, like, decorated around the room! Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so I guess I should start picking up. If I see something important, I guess I can store it. Like this cord. Obviously, I need this cord. And these can't- oh. Keeper Havalana. Okay, I definitely need Beb candles, though. Give the Beb. Beb. Traditionally, for how long? I don't know. I don't want to anger the gods by giving them the wrong thinger. Oh, it's whispering. Is that an offering? Data chips, probably. I think it's junk data. I know I feel hungry, but I just need to sleep and get more money. Fresh nutrients. Wait, can I not sleep because I'm too hungry or something? Like, I'm pretty sure there's no fail state, so I just kind of want to not waste my money on food. You know, because living is stupid. Do I have to eat before I can go or something? What is this? A medical kiosk. Charms. Purple luck wafer. Can be eaten for luck. Oh. I can't afford luck, though. What's this? Selective curfew cordon active. Individual credit sigil indeficient. Oh. I don't have enough money! This is classism. Oh, whatever. I'd stay away from those red scars if you were you. Those shady militia guys have been roaming around here. No one who's with knows who they work for. Okay. Mini-mini-me. You hook at me. I'll get up in your grill. Oh, they have guns. I'm still gonna get in front of them, though. Alright, what's in here? Hey. Oh, there's a curfew cordon. Oh, dang, they're everywhere. Ugh. Oh, I'm, like, entrapped with them. Shut up! Okay, I don't think I can leave. Oh, wait. That she is sprints. Goddess of curses, enchantments, and rituals. Shut up. I'm not sure why anyone would worship at Spence's shrine first every day. Why not? She's got us enchantments, shows and curses. Oh! Oops. Okay, so praying for... I guess that's bad. Oh, you can go to a different... You can go to every different Lotto shrine in the same day. Okay, that's very good to know. She got us some good luck, poverty, and random numbers. Fat smiling faces, countless eyes looking in all directions. Can I just give a fetish of Beb to Beb? Is that how this works? Can't afford those wafers. Okay, I'm pretty sure I like have to eat or I will die or something. Or not die, but you know. I don't think it'll let me sleep until I eat. It's not seeming like it anyway. Lust, birth, and death. They are shrouded in a net which snares bodies and souls. Wait, what was that name again? Havilana. Do I have the Havilana thing? Yep, that's for Havilana. Oh, excuse me. Here you go, Havilana. No. Here's your candles, Havilana. Okay, if I don't have more luck tomorrow, I don't know. It seems like progress is possible, but... Friendly meat merchant. Nothing fills you up like slow-cooked meat. Get it while it's hot. Yeah, I can't afford meat. I can barely afford gender. Okay, I don't even see food places anymore. Like, not those nutrient kiosks, anyway. That I can actually afford. Is the moon? Okay, the moon is still rising, so maybe I do. I feel hungry. Why can't I sleep? Let me sleep. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can sleep again. Okay, I think I'm near the yellow thing. No idea what's going on. I do wish I could, like, do more progress in a day. I think maybe it's the intended... Oh wait, Beb. Have this Beb. Have a Beb. So I already have a Beb at home. So I think that will help. I just want to sleep. You know what? No. I'm just going to sleep. I don't need food. Food's for losers. Yes. I'm too hungry to go to bed? Oh, whatever. I will eat the cheapest crap. Mud wheat flavoring. Eat that. Aw, screw you! I'm still hungry? How am I still too hungry to eat? Or to go to bed? Too hungry to eat. That would be embarrassing. Yeah, I'll buy the nutrient shock and eat it. I'm still hungry! What? I can't afford- Aw, oh, goddammit, I bought it. I didn't want to buy that. Yeah, I'm barfing anyway. Blech, blech, blech. Whatever. It'll be fine. Sewer dungeons hold many secrets. It keeps suggesting the sewer dungeons. Should I just go to the sewer dungeons? Oh, calm down with your barfing. Hold up. Yes. Finish writing and sleep. Well, I became a cuddle slut, so that's important. Good morning, today is delivery day. I feel a little hungry. Oh, my puke stays. Well. I probably should have been Beb. Welcome, janitor. Feed my luck. -400! Why does it keep getting worse? I prayed to Beb! I prayed to Beb, and my money is... I should have been Beb, maybe? I have no concept. It does seem like there is actual progression in this, but I don't know. Let's go find Beb, I guess. Let's go find Beb and not pray to anyone else. Where the hell was Beb? Here? No, but there's a lotto shrine by the bank, so let's go there. Give me that lotto shrine. Pet collar. Okay. It's incredibly not useful. Hello, Mr. Turtle Man. Look at this guy, he's awesome! Where's Beb? Praise be to Beb. You're not Beb. Okay, I think who you pray to first, from the way they're talking, it seems like whoever you pray to first is what matters. I should probably not pray to the goddess of curses. Wait, are you the person that was foretold of in my dreams? Some high quality loot and spell swatches. Hello. Have you discovered all the segments of the tablet? No. Lotto. Magic absorbent. Okay, maybe I can sell that. Yeah, I don't need your snooty bakery. Sell enchantment. I don't have any items he wants. Okay, I can spell cell watches. If I see some. Fruits and berries, no. Maybe I need to sell stuff? Oh, I need to gender shift again! Why do I gender shift every day? I didn't have to gender shift the first day. Scrap metal? I can sell scrap metal? My tech component record. Ugh. Why is life so suck? Okay, so people buy scrap metal, that's good to know. I don't know, I do feel a little too lost, and a little like, I feel like there is progress, but I'm just not making it. Strange star chart. Suspicious. What's this? It looks like some sort of cerebral fluid? Why do I know what cerebral fluid specifically looks like? Paper currency. Whatever, just burn it. Orange swirl. Rude! Do you trade? Heat slime eggs. Yeah, I haven't seen any of those on the ground. Pile of dirt! Yeah, let's just burn it. Hello, sir. I thought I saw someone levitating over the river last night. Got to lay off the mind oil. Whatever. I can keep my gender for a day or so. I don't have money to be thrown around on, you know, genders and food. Red gem. Might look nice, but it's still worthless! Oh. Empty bag. Why did I just have a thingy sound? I don't know, why? I figured acid skin marker. Scary. I figured my luck would like constantly go up and that I would like eventually get more money and life would suck less. But apparently not. More Beb! Okay. I keep fetish of Beb. But where's the Beb statue? I need to pray to Beb. Shut up, skeleton. Oh, Beb! Precious Beb. Oh my gosh, Beb is right outside my house! How did I not notice this? She's right across from the smut shop. Good old Beb and your smut. I didn't even get a sound when I just... Okay, I can sell that spell swatch. Now, let's see if they have any cheap smut today. Maybe they have cheap smut. Okay, the cheapest smut is $54. Yeah, there's plenty of free smut online. You know, you don't gotta have the fancy stuff, the paid stuff. Just look online and give me... I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing this for. Best of my luck. Hi, Ash. I feel the contents shifting on their own. Sure? You there, Santa Drone. Excuse me. Why don't you go find some trash to eat, drone scum? Screw you, the red scarves are assholes. Also, my brain is getting melty. You look like a bad one to pray at. No offense. I probably should have picked Beb. I don't know. I'm not sure if it matters. I want to visit the sword every day. See, the great blade of suburbber. I can't afford gender. I'm just gonna go to bed. I don't know. Well, I gotta run out of money. Or not money. Battery. Can I upgrade my battery? I only get like 10 things a day, and that's like not even enough to eat. But I need to buy $50 worth of smut. That's like four days worth of smut. Oh hey, it's Mr. Chainsaw Hands Man. I love that guy. Where's the trash?
I'm the trash man. Oh, I can't be the trash man without any freaking garbage.
Crystal K, this trading card has information on the Magellan Golden Planet. Well, it has information on incineration. Spill. It's got some chunks. Oh, there's so many worthless gems here. I hate it. I hate it so much. Paperwork. Yeah, let's just burn that. Hello, sir. Do you purchase anything? Holy crap! But I'd never... Okay, so if I find something fancy, I can potentially sell it. But it's really hard to find where. What is this? Sorry, you're not on the list. I didn't even say my name. Well, I can tell you right now, it ain't on my list. Beat it. But I'm a cuddle slut! Today is delivery day. Huh? Wait, what? I don't have any. I'm using this as a credit chip. Oh! So if I get a credit chip somewhere, I can put it in there. Weapons! Aw, yes! Aw, yes! Oh, they cost $33,000. Crap. Yeah, we can't buy guns. Weapon lady! Yes! Yes! Bathe my body in your swords. Goddess of peril, traps, and monsters. She is wreathed in many arms, holding jewel-encrusted swords. Okay. Perhaps I should have picked the goddess of good luck and not the goddess of stabbing things with many swords. But in my defense, she is the goddess of stabbing things with many swords. And I mean, didn't really have a choice there. Can I sell this? I mean, the energy cells are spent, so I don't think so. I have low battery. I can't even afford any gender. Bird candle! I don't know who Delverine is, but... Hello. Ah! This guy come back with something I like. I'll get his tablet face, maybe. Smut shop, Yellow District. I hate you. You just get some free porn, you know? There's all kinds of websites with exactly whatever fetish your disgusting slime body has. You know, you just Google, you know, prehensile rat four-legged disco porn, and you'll find stuff. Doesn't matter what you like. Popstar poster. No room. I can't eat it. Can I eat this? Oh, it's a smell. Just touching a bird, your skin. I have even more Beb than I ever imagined was possible. Okay, where's the Yellow District? Hey! Fuck off. Fuck off, these guys! They're freaking holding up the bank or something. Maybe I should pray in the bank. Like, when the assholes let me in. Does the green indicator mean I need to go home? I'm still very confused. But aesthetically and conceptually, I really love this game, but it seems a bit too low on purpose. Like, I'm pretty sure there, you know, there are quests and stuff, but why can't I do them? Clean up trash. Yeah. I got barf all over my bed. Hey, I can't. Can I really not sleep? Eat the vomit? No. Oh my gosh. I can't bed. Why can't I bed? I'm toot. Oh. But I don't earn enough money to, you know, buy quote unquote. Or I'll buy some Nutri-Paste. Alright, I'll buy a single one of this fancy stuff. It better be enough. Yes! It was! Okay. I earned like $4 over a whole day. Ugh, I'm so pathetic. See, I was a cuddle slut yesterday, and now I'm just depressed. This is... Also, our right button to finish and sleep is not working. Starved. That's what I did today. Okay. Can you give me some more omens? Yeah, what's your omens? I gotta pray to that guy and the three of the... Why isn't Beb included there? I have Beb. I don't know what this means. I don't know! Good morning, today is Val Day. Yeah, I can't afford no genders. PlayStation. Receive payment. 13, that's exactly the amount I got last time. My luck just keeps getting worse. I thought it was gonna get better. I have no idea. Well, that's enough spaceport janiting for today. I guess I gotta pray to Beb. But you're Beb. You suck, Beb, by the way. I keep praying to your ass, and I don't get anything from it. I didn't even get a boopy sound. Whatever. That's why gods suck. You pray to them, and you just get worse luck stats. Oh, well. If I figure out something more to do, or if I kind of, like... I just want to poke around. I'll go ahead and peek again, but I'm just so confused, and it seems like, I don't know. I want to progress and stuff, but it's like the game kind of doesn't want me. Oh, hello, Mr. Creepy. I can't talk to Mr. Creepy. Oh well, but yeah, this is Diaries of Spaceport Janitor. I think it's still a work in progress. Who are you? You know what? Whatever. Am I supposed to pray at all of them, maybe? I don't even know. Too many gods. Wait, what is that? Are you snakes with robot arms? Playing songs? Okay, that was worth playing a few more minutes for. Yeah, I'm just a bit too confused. Wait. Does this have luck wafers? I kind of want to try a luck wafer. What's that illness can be eaten for luck? Oh my gosh, they're expensive! They're as expensive as smut! Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, I can't jump off. Oh, there's even a jump button, but I still can't jump off. I'm kind of wondering if I shouldn't just go in. What are you? You're like a Butter Christ. I should pray to Butter Christ, not Beb. Beb isn't doing anything for me. But Butter Christ, you know, who knows? Anyway, yeah. Go away, skeleton! Nobody likes your style.